It was just so uplifting.
It was fun.
Colourful.
We didn't have much, but we were really happy.
One of the best parties of the year.
Mate, I was mad excited.
You had generations coming in at different times. The crowd was going, the vibes was nice, the music was right.
Just before 6 o'clock this morning, the singing and dancing gave way to panic.
Children have been burnt.
We didn't feel that Britain owned that tragedy. We did not matter.
The new crossfire became an us and them affair.
It felt, because I was born here, I'm not wanted.
The black community cannot just stand by and allow this to happen.
People started saying, we're gonna have to do something.
We had the power and we were able to mobilize.
It was one of the proudest moments in our lives.
This is the beginning, not the end.